Those fake ads really drive you mad, huh? The game looks so f-